So, we thought we'd tell you a little bit about the piece. So, this is regarded as the greatest motet ever written, as it is. It was the most famous motet of the entire 15th century and 14th century. And in the first book of motets ever printed, this was the very first one covered on the cover page. This piece is filled with imitation, and we all break away to form duets, or us two, or trios, and everyone kind of has their own voice. The coolest part is that at the end, we all come together in homophony, and we all were just on concert scene, probably representing the grace of God and ending as one.
Being that this is a vocal piece, we rehearsed this in a way that tries to imitate the sanctity of the vocal qualities. So we're going to try to do as much as we can to make it sound as vocal as possible.
Thank you.